The talons of war screamed across the stratosphere. Soulless and cunning, their bellies full of nuclear fire. Guided only by the hatred of men, they sought their targets without remorse. My family was at one of those targets. I never saw them again. I, of course, was one of the lucky ones. A survivor in the wasteland. The word survival had become synonymous with fear, rip, and murder. We've all heard the old axiom, misery loves company. But in the wasteland, misery is company. Needing a means of survival, I was easily recruited by the Army of Excellence, commanded by a madman named Colonel Macklin, and 4,000 strong, we swept the countryside, purging the land of the disfigured, capturing and destroying settlements, seizing stockpiles of food, water, ammunition. Considered a weak soldier by my ranking officer Roland, I was given what one would consider a suicide mission by Colonel Macklin himself. Paired with a psycho nicknamed Butcher, he'd earned this moniker wielding a meat cleaver bathed in the blood of many. Our mission is simple. Seek the giant Josh, also known as Black Frankenstein, and the girl called Swan, and terminate them with extreme prejudice. We captured a marauder, and he was kind enough to volunteer information about our quarry. We know now they are holed up in an oasis of sorts, a small settlement in the wasteland where survivors come to barter for goods. But we won't be there to barter, or to drink, nor to feast. Our mission is simple. Eliminate the two purveyors of hope. Enemies of the AOE. Who knows? Maybe we'll spend the weekend there.